Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to show you about the Katrina Stefanidi biography and lifestyle. Full name Katrina Stefanidi. Born on 4 February 1990, age 31 years. Birthplace Kolargos, Greece. Nationality Greek. Gender female. Zodiac sign Aquarius. Height 172 cm. Weight 62 kg. Source of income water. Hair color brown. Net worth $1 million to $5 million. Katrina Stefanidi is a Greek pole vaulter. She won the gold medal at the 2016 Olympic Games with a jump of 4.85 meters and has also competed at the 2012 Summer Olympics. She is the current World Outdoor European Outdoor Diamond League champion and European Indoor champion and a two-time World Indoor Championship bronze medalist. Stefanidi has won a total of 10 medals in all 5 major international athletics championships. Because of her achievements, she is widely regarded as the greatest female athlete in the history of Greek sport. In September 2020, it was announced that Katrina would be returning to Spy Institute and Academy to train for the 2021 Olympics. Personal life. Stefanidi was born to athletes Georgios Stefanidis and Joy Varely, who competed internationally in the triple jump and sprint respectively. Her younger sister Georgia is also a pole vaulter. In 2015, she married Michelle Cryer, her future coach and also a pole vaulter. She lives in the United States. Stefanidi attended the first high school of Balvani and won the national high school championships. She broke the national high school record and the championship record, winning gold at the 2006 gymnastics. Growing up, she broke all of the world age group records for the ages of 11 to 14, and right after she turned 15, she broke the world youth record with a jump of 4.37 meters. Her first international experience came to the age of 15 when she represented Greece at the 2005 World Youth Championships in Marrakesh, placing first with 4.30 meters at the 2007 World Youths held in Ostrava. She was second with 4.25 meters. In 2008, she won the bronze medal with 4.25 meters at the World Junior Championships in Bregovac, Poland. The same year, she gained an athletic scholarship at Stanford University and began competing for the Stanford Cardinal. She received her master's degree in cognitive physiology with Dr. Jean Brewer at Arizona State University while training under the guidance of 2000 Olympic champion Nick Haysom. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.